It's about my third can of breakfast, okay? The third can of breakfast. Go Gators! Yeah! Yeah! Dessert. Dessert. Gators! Screw that. Yeah. I'm gonna hold the phone, Lou. Yeah. Bad news. Real bad news. Just found out yesterday. Don't know what we're gonna do.
Suspension!
Yeah. Yeah. I know, Lou. I know. I'm gonna talk about it now, Lou. The state of Florida has suspended my license to sell fireworks. Now, I depend on my roadside fireworks stand. Yeah. It's bad news.
Man, what the hell are you talking about fireworks, man? What, have you been under a rock? A drug-induced blackout?
Hush, Lou. You'll get your turn, Lou.
Man, this ain't got nothing to do with your fireworks stand.
Yeah, my Florida Gators, bruh. Against the Michigan Wolverines. This game's gonna be a massacre. Michigan. Northern. Yankees, Big Ten, don't stand a chance, bruh. Antonio Callaway is gonna go wild. Antonio Callaway is gonna have 250 yards receiving, 100 yards returning kicks, and 7 touchdowns, bruh. Yeah.
Antonio Callaway is suspended, what? You idiot. Yeah, wake up, man.
Doesn't matter, bruh. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Jordan Scarlett is gonna run wild on the Wolverine defense.
He's gone too. Maybe try a little less bath salts and a little more paying attention. Oh, you mad now? Look at you.
Doesn't matter, bruh. Doesn't matter. We've got some great backup wide receivers. Some freshmen we just got this year. Some newcomers.
No, you got like 3 receivers suspended, man. Just forget it. Don't even bother watching the game. It's over. Oh, it's him gonna cry. Oh, thief.
Doesn't matter. It's Michigan. Michigan's terrible, bruh. Doesn't matter. Half our team still can beat Michigan, bruh. Half the Gators are better than all of the Wolverines, bruh. Jim McElwain better than Jim Harbaugh, bruh. Way better. Jim Harbaugh has to spend the night parties with the recruits. Yeah, well, how about go Gators? Our coach has sex with sharks. Yeah, go Gators, Lou. Yeah, yeah. So, final score prediction for this game. Half the Florida Gators, 38. The Michigan Wolverines, 1.
Woo! Good morning. Yep, that's right. It's me, Uncle Lou, live for you on LouTube today. Yep, thanks for watching. Listen, Florida fans, this Florida-Michigan game, listen to me, Florida fans. And I don't want you to be mad or crying at me in the comment section either. I was with you all summer long. You know I was. I've said it all summer long. Florida will win this game against Michigan. I have been on that game for months. And I've stated the reasons why numerous times in past videos. But I was all Florida in this game. Times, they are a-changin'. I can't ride with you anymore for this week one game. I'm sorry, I can't do it. It's just too many suspensions. And I know the Florida fans are saying, well, it's just Antonio Callaway, and we've got some other receivers that can replace him. And now they're saying, well, it's just Jordan Scarlett. We were going to play multiple running backs anyway. Most of the other 10 players that are suspended are not key contributors or whatever it is. I hear what you're saying, but this has got to be a huge distraction down there at the University of Florida. I don't see how it can't be. And, you know, I always disagreed with you on the Antonio Callaway thing. You will miss Antonio Callaway. I mean, the dude is your best offensive playmaker on an offense that scored 23 points a game last year. So it's not like you were lighting it up. So, you know, I never bought this, well, we won't really miss Antonio Callaway routine that some of these Gators were trying to spin. But I didn't think that was enough to cause the Gators to lose the game. But now with the running back out, you know, two or three backup wide receivers out, seven or eight other players out, it's not the fact to me that they're not starters. It's got to be causing all kinds of distractions and stuff down there. I cannot ride with you on this game. Yeah, Michigan lost 18 starters, 10 off their defense. We all know that. Jim Harbaugh is a weirdo and borderline creep, to be honest. Pretty sure he has one of those all-white vans with no windows on it. You know what that means. But I just can't go with you on this game. I just can't do it. And on top of all that, Gator fans, you've got to play this game in Texas. Now, that's bad news for you for a variety of other reasons that I'm not 100% sure I really should get into, but what the hell, I'm going to do it anyway. So let me get this straight. You're taking a football team to Texas to play a football game. A football team that has on its roster Felipe.
The Border Patrol.
Del Rio.
Border Patrol agents.
Pinheiro.
The Border Patrol.
And Malik Zaire.
Border Patrol agents.
To Texas. You know, good luck. I don't know what else to tell you. The ones that aren't suspended are liable to get picked up by ICE or Border Patrol while they're there. I mean, I give you credit because this is a brave, brave move on your part. Those guys are liable to get scooped up while they're there. Anyway, Michigan wins this game. I'm sorry. That's just the way it is. Have a great day.
Build that wall. 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 Build that wall.